come over here at my mother-in-law's. This is a house over there for them. They wanted a small beehive, so this thing's absolutely blown up. So I'm fixing to add some space to it. This is a 5-frame nuke, so I'm gonna move back over here. I'm gonna flip the camera view. Using an antique smoker I got at an antique store the other day. Wow. I haven't fed them at all either. And they've blown up, buddy. Man. I can't believe how much he's grown. Anybody tell you can't make honey with a nuke? I'm fixing to show you something. Get some crushed bees, get some for you. He brought some wobble comb. I just rolled the heck out of some bees. I busted some comb. I'm doing as I'm looking for the queen. Some queen cell or cups here. Not cells yet. Oh yeah, they're getting ready to swarm, buddy. So I'm gonna sit that right there. Honey and bees. Another cup. This will be the first one I put over here. I'm gonna do what they call checkerboarding. I'm gonna go 100% through this hive. God, where is it? Yeah, that's a frame of honey right there. I could have went ahead and drawn that out. I pulled that off. This thing is booming, buddy. Uh-oh. It looks like it hatched. It started it for sure. So before I tear down any more queen cells, I'm going to try to see evidence of the queen. turf here. Going down those little boxes. See evidence of the queen. See some eggs and some very young brood. Look at this right here. Busters. So right now all I'm doing is looking for queen cells. Gotta find there ain't none. Giving them this space. I mean, to be honest, I'll probably stick another box on here in less than a week. They need the space. This when this brood hatches out, it's going to be bananas in this box.
I mean,
bonkers. This is good.
just. So, that is that.
So there's nothing in the jar. I just got it there just in case I need to feed it.
Make sure the queen's not getting loose to the bag in here.
Please like and subscribe. And then just 5-frame newts. Started out as one, put comb on it, and this is what they look like. After about, this is going on 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks. So I'm fixing to probably stick 2 more boxes on there, maybe 1, I don't know. There's brood throughout that whole thing. So I put the foundation down at the bottom and the brood up at the top. They'll start making brood down below and then pack that full of honey. So I'll rotate some comb the next time I come as well to get it drawn out. Please like and subscribe.